Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Jade Monkey Gaming. Today we're going to be doing a beautiful game of the Minecraft Hunger Games. So here I am on a server, sadly there's only four of us, but if you want to start joining in with any future sessions of the Minecraft Hunger Games that we're playing, then look for the Twitter account in the description and simply send a direct message requesting to join. Hopefully we can get a few more players for the future, and who knows, maybe we'll actually have a brilliant tournament. So, I'm going to shout that I'm ready, and hopefully we'll be going soon. If you don't know what the Minecraft Hunger Games are, it's basically, well, the Hunger Games film, but in Minecraft. So, got one person starting over there, one person starting over there, and one person starting over there. And somewhere is our invisible sponsor who will be flying around the map watching things going. But there's some items in the middle. And yeah, it's a free-for-all. A battle to the death. One person must survive. So at the moment we're just waiting for them to start. Don't know what happened, but when it starts... Oh, here we go. So we've got 6 seconds, so... 5, 4, 3, 2, 1... And... Everyone's ran off, leaving me absolutely everything. Oh dear. This is brilliant, I've literally just emptied the chest. Oh dear. Right, so, I'm pretty much geared up and ready to kill. Let's just get my stuff sorted, and then I shall be ready to begin killing. So, the hunt is on. And everybody's run off. I'm going to just quickly turn the meat, all of the wheat, into bread, because then I can do that, and I'm going to drop some of the useless stuff over there, where there appears to be some light. Hopefully it's lava. So if it is, yes it is. Don't want this, don't want this, don't want this, don't want this. I'm going to keep one of those, actually. Oh, great. Huge spike blade there. But yeah. So, four people to hunt. I'm pretty well geared out on account of everybody legging it. But yeah, let's try this again. At the moment. I'm not getting very far without lagging. So let's just move around. Find somebody. To kill. But yeah. So no one's around here, because luckily this game has got it set so that when someone is nearby, if you do dot, it asks why you're talking to an animal. So that's nobody's nearby, so I can safely assume that they've all absolutely nicked it. I'm sure I've got some horrible glare, so I'm going to have to quickly check that nobody's around, and then dash. Okay. Ah, that's much better. Check if anybody's got close. Nope. Got something over there. Let's go and investigate. Pretty well geared out for investigation. I don't think anybody's really going to be able to stop me. Oh, I've doubled back on myself, so this is the start. Might be worth just waiting for people. I mean, nobody's around. They're all going to want to come back at some point. Oh dear. Died of natural causes. Got to even think. I want to get rid of some of this stuff, though. Perfect. Keep the sticks, but the meat and the snowballs can definitely go. See, as I said, this is going to be relatively open, so if you wish to join, all you have to do is contact the Twitter account down below, which is a friend of mine who's running this. He's Human Error, who you can't see on the list because he's currently invisible and flying as a spectator. But, if you want to go ahead and join and get a few more people, then that'd be great, because then we have potential for some real challenge. So I really want to find someone. Ah, someone's nearby. Nothing. Someone's nearby. Wait, what? Ah, there's the dome. Boom, one down. It's a pretty nasty floor. I don't really trust that. I should wait for him to. Spring. dear. Oh well. So that's the end of that. And it was a different one. So that was the first match. If there's a second, we shall jump straight into it. But this was Jade Monkey Gaming with the first match of the Hunger Games. Again, if you want to join, then feel free to contact the Twitter account that is in the description. Myself, if you want to subscribe or follow me on Twitter, then feel free. The details are also in the description. So, once again, this is Jade Monkey Gaming. Thank you.